The staff at Vicksburg National Military Park would like to thank the men and women of the United States Armed Forces for their service.
We'd also like to wish the cadets of the United States Military Academy at West Point and the midshipmen of the United States Naval Academy in Annapolis good luck in this coming football game. The Union and Confederate Armies of Vicksburg have come together in honor of General Ulysses S. Grant, West Point Class of 1843,
and Lieutenant General John C. Pemberton, West Point Class of 1837,
to say, go Army, beat Navy.
The crew of the USS Cairo and men of the Western Flotilla,
and also in honor of Lieutenant Commander Thomas O. Selfridge, skipper of the USS Cairo and Annapolis Class of 1854,
go Navy, beat Army.